Ya no estás más a mi lado, corazón. En el alma solo tengo soledad. Y si ya no puedo verte, porque Dios me hizo quererte para hacerme sufrir más. Siempre fuiste la razón de mi existir. Adorarte para mí fue religión, y en tus besos yo encontraba el calor que me brindaba el amor y la pasión. Es la historia de un amor, como no habrá otro igual, que me hizo comprender.
Hello all, my name is Nesto, and I'm about to tell you a story. This is New Mexico. I recently moved here and discovered a lot of things about the area I've moved to. It's full of wonderful, lively people. All the rich people live here in either Mexico or across the bay in New Mexico. All the poor people live in Tucson, Arizona. I've recently moved here into a small yellow house next to my neighbor Gatsby. His house is quite scary as it's abnormally large. I've heard quite a decent amount of rumors regarding my neighbor Gatsby, as he is somewhat of a mystery. He spends most of his nights staring at a green light. Which is quite strange. It all started when I went to my cousin Rosa's house for the first time.
Hola, mi amigo. It has been too long.
Sí, it has been.
Let us go meet mi esposa.
I'm paralyzed with happiness.
Yes, me too.
So, Nick, what is your job?
Oh, I'm a bond man. I invest in bonds.
This couch is so stiff. Mi espalda, it's aching. So you live in New Mexico, no?
Yes, sí, I do.
So you must know Gatsby.
¿Quién?
Who was this mysterious man she was talking about? Was it the same man I saw standing on the porch staring at a green light? Tito invited me into town to take a tour, so we hopped on a train.
Stop the train! We must go meet mi mujer.
We got off the train and into a car.
We pulled up next to a gas station with a shady character.
Hey, man.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going, Wade?
Pretty good. How about you, man?
So good, man. Hey, I'm cheating. Your wife's cheating on you with me, man. Yeah,
good
man.
One,
yeah, man.
Good
hey,
one.
Can you give me some gas?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, I totally can.
Hey, thanks, man.
So you know that car I'm supposed to be working on you for?
Yeah.
Or working for you?
Yeah, man.
It's not ready yet. I'm still working on it.
Hey, man, when you gotta get that done? I ain't gonna sell it to you no more.
Nah, it'll be done soon, man.
All right. Sounds good. Hey, that's probably enough gas.
Hey, bust open the tunes, man.
Yeah.
Tito then snuck out Maria into his apartment to drink.
Drink up, hombres. Siempre amanezco guapo, pero este día exageré. Voy a conquistar el viaje por donde quiera, donde andaré. Luego voy a las plazas donde hay muchachos que son muy nice. Me topo una buena que por Osantro.
Bueno, about Rosa.
Rosa is with Tito. And I like Tito. And we're gonna run away together, but he can't be with her. But he has to be with her. It's muy complicado.
Sad day.
Si, es verdad.
Why did you talk about Rosa?
Rosa.
Come on, vamonos. Everybody, let's go.
After that little incident, I decided to check out one of Gatsby's parties I've been hearing so much about.
Yo, bartender, need some tequila. Gracias. Hey, who's that chica in the casa?
Sí. Este hombre is gonna hang out with me.
Bueno, but someone's gonna need to pay for the drinks.
How much?
Cinco.
Cinco? Only cinco?
Cinco mil.
Ay, Dios mío. I heard that Gatsby has a nice butt.
I heard he killed a man.
I heard he has lots of cars.
I heard his car is yellow.
I heard he has a nice pool.
Hey, you look familiar. Did you fight in the Mexican-American War, 3rd Division?
Si, I did, 9th Machine Gun Battalion.
Ooh, very nice. I just got a new burro, actually. Would you like to see him?
What time would we go see him?
Anytime, mi amigo.
Oh, gracias, señor. Me llamo Nesto. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Having a good time, I see.
Si, Jordan. Have you met the host yet? I've heard a lot about him, but I've not met this Gatsby.
Yo soy Gatsby.
Mande?
Ay caramba. I've been a terrible host. I apologize.
Josefina then sat me down for the most boring conversation about Gatsby's past.
She was the most popular niña. White dresses, muchos hombres. One day I walked by her casa and I saw her with a new hombre. They were lost deep in each other's eyes. They didn't even notice me until I was standing right next to them. And then she called to me. The hombre looked at her like every niña wants to be looked at. It was so romantico. His name, Juan Gatsby. I didn't see him for more than 4 años. 4 years. Then I became a salsa dancer and I didn't see her much. Daisy tried to run away to say goodbye to a soldier. She stopped going around with hombres, and then a year later she was engaged.
To Tito?
Sí, he gave her lots of expensive jewelry. I was her bridesmaid. I went to her room before the wedding and found her drunk in her dress with a letter. I'm not gonna marry him. I want to marry him. What are you talking about? I got her mother to look into her room and talk some sense into La Niña. She wouldn't let us see what was in the letter. But she's always loved Gatsby. Once you mentioned him at dinner, she came back to me asking all sorts of questions about him.
What a coincidence.
It was no coincidence. Gatsby bought this house here so he could be near Daisy. He wants you to get Daisy to your house alone and then have him come over.
But why are you telling me all this?
He is scared. For years, he's been trying to reach out to her subtly.
Sí, I'll do it.
I arranged the meeting for Gatsby and Rosa to see each other.
You know, this situation really reminds me of a book I read.
specifically The Great Gatsby. It's set in the 1920s and it details the booming economy, and you know, he dies at the end, but... excuse me, I'm just so drunk. Oh my goodness! I just remembered how much I miss you when you were gone.
I miss you!
I'm so in love with you. You're so beautiful.
You're my soda!
You're the habanero sauce to my taco quesadilla.
You're my tres leches!
You know, I was gone for so long, and you were in my mind so often, it was totally crazy.
Yeah.
You remind me of beautiful blooming days on a hot summer's day. Wait, tacos and quesadillas are two different things.
Gatsby and Rosa rekindled their flame and were madly in love. They didn't care about the consequences of their actions. So Gatsby invited Tito and Rosa to his next party.
Hola, bienvenidos. ¿Te gusta el party? Está muy bien, ¿no?
Sí, spectacular. Me gusta.
Look, look at all these people. You must recognize some of them, no?
No, we don't get out much.
And you know, I assumed. They're all pretty great. Come.
What did you say to me?
Come. Let's go adventure. So, as you know, I'm an avid collector of wonderful clothing.
Of course.
And I just wanted to show you my collection.
They are so bonita.
Feel free to browse and enjoy yourself. Put anything on.
You have such beautiful shirts.
Tito was furious about Gatsby taking his wife.
Gatsby!
Ay, caramba!
¿Qué estás haciendo con my wife? Gatsby, you've ruined me. Let us fight.
Dios mío!
No, you don't.
Guys, come on. Come on, stop. I love you both.
No, you don't. You only love me.
But I love you both.
But you love me.
But I love him too.
But I'm rich.
So is he.
You only love me.
But I love both of you.
But I love you.
But I love him too.
And I sort of like you.
And I sort of like him too.
I keep you around.
I keep him around too.
I've loved you for years.
I've loved you for years.
Ay, caramba.
Finders keepers.
Wait, where are my swipers?
Ay, caramba.
Moments later, Jorge found his dead wife.
Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god!
What happened?
What?
Listen to me, what happened?
A car came and hit her, killed instantly.
Killed instantly.
Oh my gosh, I know the car.
What car was it?
Mexican looking car.
What color?
Yellow brown.
She got hit by a car.
She got hit by a car.
A yellow car.
A yellow car.
Ay, ay, ay.
Jorge knew the car belonged to Gatsby and went to seek his revenge. His personal vendetta had yet been accomplished.
Gatsby!
Jorge!
You killed my wife!
I did not do such buffoonery!
The yellow car.
It's my car.
I worked on it 2 years ago. It was your car, and that's the car that came and hit my wife.
When?
Last night.
Not true.
Prove it.
What are you gonna do, though,
Maybe shoot you. We'll see.
Oh, yeah.
So, how'd you even get your wealth?
Well, you know, it kind of all just happened way back when.
Gatsby was killed. And with Jorge having nothing left, he took his own life. I was the only one who went to Gatsby's funeral. Nobody else came to Gatsby's funeral, despite how many people showed up to his parties. Looks like money couldn't buy happiness. I took one last picture to revere his memory.
Hola viejo, dime cómo estás. Los años pasan, no hemos vuelto a hablar. Y no quiero que te pienses.
I learned a lot from Gatsby, a lot of life lessons. Love and loss. I will never forget Gatsby. And now, a traditional storytelling song from Jacob Rich.
Gatsby loved a girl named Daisy. Thought she was perfect, but she was crazy. And the reason she loved him, turns out it was AC. He met her late one night, after years of staring at the green light. And he held her and so tight. But a few days later, he was dead in his pool. The result of everyone acting a fool. Daisy hit Myrtle with George's car, and George lost his cool. He put his gun into Gatsby's head, pulled his trigger, now he's dead. And the clear water has turned to red. And the people in West and East Egg live in luxury, while the people in the Valley of Ashes live in poverty. And they live in so much misery, it's like they had to read The Great Gatsby.
Hey Gatsby, nice pool.
Hey, thanks, dude.
When'd you get it?
You know, don't worry about that one.
Okay, I need to know when you got your pool. I'm interested. We're having a conversation.
Don't ask me about my pool, dude.
Dude, I want to know about your pool. I know you like this whole mysterious thing and all that, like to be cool, to get Daisy and all that jazz.
Jacob, Jose, time for dinner.
No!
No, I don't want to.
We're recording Gatsby. Do you not understand?
Come in. Dinner. It's dinner time.
No. We're recording Gatsby.
But we're busy. You guys?
Can't you see we're busy here?
We got our shirts.
All wet!